I remember the first time my dad took me to a batting cage, he must have told the operator that he wanted me to learn how to take one for the team. Because all I know is I kept getting drilled in the head. My dad goes, "You're designated hit batsman, Randy." Yeah, right.